I find myself in an industry where there's no template. I feel like I'm setting precedents for those who are coming after me. I was introduced to drama, must have been like 8 years old. My brothers, every Christmas, they would do like a Christmas carol. And it became so popular, and I carried that through primary school, through high school. When I joined university, it was very clear that I wanted to do film. 2010, I did a short film and took it to film festivals, and it got selected. The screening of my film in Zanzibar, that was my turning point. It made me realize you can do it. I'd gone to several broadcast houses, and they'd rejected my content. Then we went to Mnet. Multichoice, they understand content. They're not afraid of new ideas. They offer opportunities for training for us, and they just walk the journey with us. Currently, the project I'm working on, we are a total of 55 people on set, thanks to Multichoice. But I'm most encouraged when I see young people who are building their careers passing through my hands. It gives me a lot of joy to know that I'm a candle who has been used to light another candle.